Thank you. when we are in E, how many second violins do we have? Raise your hands. Okay. So second violins. You are playing octave with the first, right? So play a little bit more than the first because that helps the intonation. That helps the intonation. I promise it will. And same thing, I know it's going to be very hard and it's very high, so again, try to play in this sound, okay? So you can support the first by playing a little bit more, okay? So more like a pyramid. Can you imagine if the orchestra had 20 piccolos? Too much treble, right? So that's why you need to have more bass frequency and a lot less top frequency, okay? It's just a matter of physics, it's just physics. Let's do that from, what did I say? Letter E as in enter, E as in enter. Here we go, E. String song. I know, I'm sorry, I'm rehearsing, people. I apologize. Here we go, E. Two for nothing. impasto in Greece. That was Italian for tuba back then.